Just give it up! We own this place!
This one.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Thank you for what you're doing.
Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Officer, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go!
escape from distance if you can. Got him. Anybody got a crown? rioters everywhere. How many effectives you got?
Nobody walks away.
Thank you.
flat off.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of up... Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great.
Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? If it's random and heartless, nothing can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well. The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Hey. Bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's...
Line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. The JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
I never want to see him again.
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup.
Nothing. Why don't you go check it?
A new agent is joining your team.
All civilians are invited to attend.